Hi, my name is Joseph Kaiser. I'm 10 years old. I like to play baseball and swim. I also play the piano and violin. And I really like to ride my whipstick. And I'll be the kid cleaning today. Here are the materials you will need to clean the bathroom. First, a basket or even a shelf to store all your stuff in. Blue spray for cleaning glass or mirrors. Green spray or other bathroom cleaner for everything else. Powder for in the toilet if you want it. An old toothbrush for around the edges. And last, you need 2 cleaning cloths. Many things can be used for cleaning cloths. We like to use old kitchen towels or hand towels.
One is to clear everything. That means to take all the stuff off of the counter and throw away the trash and get the stuff off the ground. Now, one thing what you can do here is that you can leave in our bathroom, you can leave the soap and you can also leave the toothbrushes. I'm going to go clear everything now. There's also a special basket that you can use for the stuff where you don't know where it goes. Set it here so it's out of your way. Step 2 is to empty the trash. Get your small trash can and you put it in a larger trash can. Like ours is, our larger trash can is in the kitchen. Go do that now. Step 3 is to sprinkle the cleaner into the toilet. Step 4 is to spray your blue spray on the mirror and wipe it. Step 5 is to get your green spray and you have to spray your countertop and the toilet. Step 6 is to get your old toothbrush and clean off the edges and stuff, and also to wipe off the cleaner with at the sink and the toilet with your towel. Step 7 is to swish the toilet. Step 8 is to spray and wipe the floor and to leave the door. Now you want to make sure that you get a different cleaning cloth whenever you're doing this. If you use the same one, you should never use the same one after it's been through the toilet. I'm gonna take these clean cloths to the laundry room and wash my hands there, and now I'm gone. First, you bring in the forks and your first wash with side number one. Turn over, side number two, side number three, four, five, six. Seven.